Good. You've made it out. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine here. I've grown rather accustomed to these walls. Hurry now. You must leave the prison before the guards catch wind of your escape. I hope that one day we'll meet again. Now go!
What happened?
No reports received so far. Did a prisoner break out?
That's impossible. You'd have to have a death wish to try to escape this place.
Report! Report!
What is it?
There's been an escape from the East Wing cell block! We're verifying the inmate number now. Stand by for a follow-up report.
How the hell? Seal all passages leading to and from the East Wing! Quickly!
Yes, sir!
Treasure chest!
It seems I've arrived too late. Introductions must wait. Just know that your role here is crucial. Forgive me for what I am about to do, but this city needs you. Impressive. You've assimilated with the curse without so much as a squeal. Your new form deserves a proper name. How about the Crimson King? I did. Now you must calm yourself and fully embrace it. Do you understand your gift? There is no going back now, I'm afraid. The wheels of fate are already turning. Use your power to escape this place. We will meet again, in time. Owen, my name is Aprilis.
Keep looking, dammit!
But they told us we're not supposed to be down here!
Who cares? We have to find the prisoner.
Thank you.
Is that really inmate 217? He looks just like...
Silence! I want that rogue in irons!
What the... He jumped!
It's unlikely that he'll make it out of these catacombs in one piece. The aqueduct leads straight to the city. Send a search party as a precaution.
Have you ever had a dream where you weren't you? You were someone else? When I have a dream like that, it makes me wonder, am I really me? Perhaps such a dream is my reality, and my reality is the dream. I discovered the answer during my adventures in Balduk, and the answer was astoundingly simple. They are both equal truths. What is real is defined by what is not. Who one is defined by who one isn't. One must accept these truths if they wish to live and learn and grow. It was in this prison, this cradle, where my dreams and my reality became intertwined. Adol Kristin. An excerpt from Balduk Prison.